McDonald's says its food is safe after an E. coli outbreak. The fast food chain says the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and the U.S. Food and Drug Administration closed their investigations into certain menu items. The outbreak started back in October, thought to be caused by onions on quarter pounders. 104 people in 14 states got sick, but federal agencies said as of today, there are no new illnesses associated with people eating at McDonald's.